The Classic Club and Troon Golf in general, they really are first class and lead the golf industry as far as the quality of courses. And I really think that our relationship with them over the years has done nothing but accelerated our national travel schedule. So everything went great. We can't control the weather conditions, but the course was probably the best shape I've ever seen it in. So I was very pleased. In general, from top to bottom, we were really solid the last round. We missed a few putts the last few holes, which probably would have put us up even higher on the board, but I was pleased to see some great decision making again in tough conditions, and also some of the younger girls stepping up and leading the team. They do everything I ask, and they're becoming a lot more disciplined on the course as far as their decision making and their emotions. And Sarah just was grinning from ear to ear on her first experience, not only how she played, but just the whole environment that she was in. And so I really think that we're just gonna feed off their enthusiasm over the next week when we go back to back again. We have yet to play in a perfectly great weather day. And so to know that you can excel under tough conditions only increases your confidence. And yes, that course is a tough course, a tough layout. So I really do think that going forward that we're just going to play even better.